I mean, the last thing anybody from the north wants to hear or see is 5 Celsius is cold. Yeah, it's not cold. I remember people in Elko, Nevada when I was there. I asked them what they did in the wintertime around there. I didn't have the guts to be there in the winter, but I asked them what they did when it's got to be 40 degrees. She said, hell, people go out and wash their cars when it's 40 degrees in shorts. Well, let me tell you something. I'm in Chiang Mai right now, and it's 5 degrees Celsius. And what the hell I'm doing out here? Except my nose is dripping. Man, sun's coming up. It's gonna warm up. I know it is. Anyway, this is what Chiang Mai looks like in 40 degrees. Oh man, there's the guy there in a short sleeve shirt. I got 3 articles of clothing on, a sweatshirt, t-shirt, and a jacket, plus a pair of sweatpants, plus socks. I don't normally wear socks.